Hello everyone, let's start the question. In this question, we're talking about a sample of copper for which we have the mass associated